four clicks. Hey, get off my light. Now, presumably we're doing the same here and here. Yeah. Might as well. Is it just me, or is lining these things up tricky? Yes, I'll just do two more of those. I might as well just do two more. So, let's do six of these. One, two, three, four, five, six. Four more of those. One, two, three. Four, six of these, one, two, three, four, six, two of the end, four, eight of these, one, two, three, four, six, seven. Eight of these, one, two, three, four, six, four, four blue tiny, six, two the ones. 12 kilometer camps, 6, 8, 10, 10, 9. So, I'm going to do two centre panels. Two of those. And things. One of those. One of those. Then one, two, these. Center to the one. And clippy clips. Two with the configuration that way, and two with it that way. Hey, stop trying to climb the light. Hello. Can I come and say hello? Mm-hmm. insight. Rubber duckies. Very elegant way of doing it. I think the large carousel had something similar. In the way this crown was structured. Very elegant. It doesn't go out. Look at them. So six double slopes. Four of those end balls. Two. Six. These nice clamp things. Six points. is... And these go number one, that side of number three, that side of number four. Quite specific what goes where, that goes there. This comes round. Specific. Now, four black double slots, four double cheeses, four ball joints, four white tiles, triple one. Four of these. Thank you.
Exciting.
Look. The camera. I think B's telling me it's lunchtime. Feed the cats. Now it's set again. There's four here and four there. So I'm going to do those together, but first I'm going to do this. You didn't see any of that, did you? No. Okay. Love, love, happy, fly so high. Come on. Anybody who's doing this, leave these till the very end. Anus, as the great mother would say. The one what begat us all. Last stick on. We're doing these. Right. So it's four rubs. Four end clampy clamp clamps. And four pinchy, pinch, pinch. This is like the big version. Similar goings on. And these go. This way first, this way. Makes a bit of difference. Oh, come on, swirlies for 24 grand swirlies. Oh. pretty. It's that kind of affair. I'm going to leave those off for the time being. The challenge with this bit is you need a finger in here to support the pushing of these clips, but there are bits under here like the hanging stars that you can knock and pull out, and they're a bit fiddly to get back in. So between pushing against that that's holding, giving opposition force, difference between that and actually pushing with that finger. You don't want to push with that finger. Today, physics in bricks. Something's unclipped. It's been an unclipping. Flower. Keep the flowers for later, I say. Yeah, near this. Just have to trust me, it's happening. two stars to put back. See, if the stones aren't at the right angle, the horse has hit them. Right. Planting flowers. Don't you dare. Do not you dare. So glad I sorted this handle out. Can you imagine if